wie geht's dir? This is part 5 of the German videos. And yes, I know I haven't made one in a while, and I'm very sorry. So, today I'm going to be talking about family members, because that's what I'm doing in my German class. So, your grandmother is die Großmutter, die Großmutter, die Großmutter, and it's got that character in there, but it's a double S if you didn't know. So, die Großmutter. Your grandfather would be der Großvater, der Großvater, der Großvater. Go further into learning German, you have to do the der, die, and das. Der is masculine, die is feminine, and das is like neutral. Parents is die Eltern. Die Eltern, die Eltern. Mother is die Mutter, die Mutter, die Mutter. And father is der Vater, der Vater, der Vater. I hope I'm saying this right. Der Vater. So it's like die Großmutter and die Großvater, but you just take out the Großvater. Your uncle is der Onkel, der Onkel, der Onkel, der Onkel. And your aunt would be die Tante, die Tante, die Tante, die Tante. I just say it ta Tante. So if I say that wrong, sorry. That's just how I pronounce it. Daughter would be die Tochter, die Tochter, die Tochter, and a son is der Sohn, der Sohn, der Sohn, der Sohn, so der Sohn. Your sister would be, well, if you have one, I don't, but sister is die Schwester. Die Schwester, die Schwester, and your brother would be der Bruder, der Bruder, der Bruder. Your cousin, female though, is die Cousine, die Cousine, die Cousine, and your male cousin is der Vetter und der Cousin. A niece is die Nichte, and a nephew is der Neffe, die Großmutter, der Großvater, die Mutter, der Vater, Vater, und well, die Eltern, der Onkel, die Tante, die Tochter, der Sohn. Die Schwester, der Bruder, die Cousine, der Cousin oder der Vetter, Vetter, die Nichte und der Neffe. So, die Family. Really sorry, my pronunciation sucks, but I think you already know that, and I know I'm gonna get some comments from German people that says that it's bad, but whatever. I hope that helped a smidgen. Next vocabulary list, whatever you want me to do, comment. I don't know what to do yet, so if you have suggestions, I think I'll just, so if I don't get any suggestions, I'm just gonna do lists from whatever I'm doing with my German class that week. So, danke und tschüss.